If you hit the subscribe button, then hit the bell and click on all notifications so you won't miss a Lightning Door 21 video.
Warning! The following video may contain inappropriate jokes and swearing. Parents, if you have a kid watching, please click off the video now. Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh no! Where did she go?
Yo, it's your boy from the Philando Channel, and welcome back to My Little Pony, the Runaway Rainbow Rarities Adventure. Aw, oh, man.
Tra-la-la! I honestly didn't think that would happen.
Hey! How are you okay? What's your name? I'm Rarity, darling. Where am I? You're in Breezy Blossom.
My voice is gone a little.
Oh, good.
Zippy, Tiddlywig. Oh, where are those two? It's almost time to go.
Hey, would you mind doing me a favor? Can you help me find my friends? Tiddlywink, there should be somewhere nearby.
Alright, now we start on the adventure. That's one of your friends.
Hi, welcome to Breezy Blossom.
What do you say, though? You all literally say the same thing. Like, humanized, you can't go fast. Uh-oh. Righto. I don't even know where I am. Do we just shrink ourselves into nowhere? Where am I even going? I'm just walking in this one direction. No one's standing there, alright? Calm down. Wait. Now that's a bridge. Oh god. I can't go up it yet, but that's like in the title screen, so we might have to go the other way. Unless it's like any secrets in the flowers, if you know what I mean. Can you see? I forgot to turn my lights on. Whoops. Oh, well, I don't care. Any little secrets? Because I don't really see y'all. Maybe just like, maybe if I go back. Maybe I just went too far or something. I don't know. If I've gone the wrong direction. Yeah, I think I went the wrong direction. Tra-la-la!
It's looking for me. Okay, I'll come first after I sniff these.
The first thing I did this morning was sneezed 3 times.
Gesundheit. My 4 allergies. Well, we were running late for the Rainbow Celebration anyway. Oh. Got him. Well, that's one of them. At least, am I supposed to find one of them?
Have you found Trilly?
Shady, alright. There we go there. Are you...
Did you see the hedge animals bridges off the garden?
Hello, oh, I should get back to my flower, thanks for coming to get me. Got him. Welcome to Breezy Blossom. Oh god.
Oh, hello.
What's with this more rainbow thing? What's with the more rainbow thing?
Thanks so much for finding my friends. Drop a lot. I'm actually feeling the sky. Is that how you got that bump on your head?
Oof! That's not a bump. That's my horn. Your horn?
Yeah, where's yours? Hey, you guys are awfully small.
A Rarity, they're not unicorns or horses, alright?
No, we're not. We're breezies.
And you're awfully... Wait, breezies. Oh no.
You think I'm big? Really? Anyway, let me check see if you got anything packed. Oh dear, we're still missing a few things. A toothbrush, pajamas, and a bedtime story. Anyone know where they are?
Nope.
Nope.
Not me. Rarity, could you help us again? I'm sure they're...
You're looking for a tooth. Tell me to go this way. So we'll go that way then.
Have you seen a toothbrush?
Talk to me. Welcome to Breezy Blossom. Welcome to Breezy Blossom. Back. Come on, guys. I need to come through this fat horse.
Thanks!
Wait. Now, where are they? PJs are probably this way. Where the bunny is. Nothing. It's like a secret area, though. Okay, no, it's the other direction. You're looking for PJs. But you're a Breezy's. You're so small. Why would you need pajamas? Alright. It's a bit ridiculous.
Oh, Jesus.
There they are. What are we doing on the floor, man? We found the PJs. Goodness gracious. So yeah, guys, I will do more Generation 3 games because it's literally the only My Little Pony games that are actually like on consoles. Thanks. Now it's probably this, unless it's this way. But yeah, no, what I'm trying to say is that this is literally only like the only Nintendo franchise, like the only Hasbro. No, that's a lie. Generation 3 of My Little Pony is the only generation that has and Nintendo games, two of them, this one and the DS game that I did a video on. So it's a bit ridiculous. I wish Generation 4 got more of that, but I understand why, because it's not really a console worthy game, but it would still be cool if they had it, you know, on the consoles,
because I would play them.
See, that was easy. Look at that rainbow. Rainbows keep falling on my head. Thanks for your help. I make sure we've had everything. Toothbrush. PJs. Wait. Toothbrush. Check. PJs. Check. Breath. Check. Money. Check. Later in the night, she a freak. Check. Breath. Check. Money. Check. Later in the night, she a freak. Check. Hey, man. Check. Did you turn out the lights? Yep. We're ready to go. Zippy, lead the way. Certainly not trying. Oh, now they're having an argument. Did you get through it? Is. Follow them.
Hey, where did everybody go?
I bet they went to the flower garden to play hide and seek. But we have to get going. Rarity, could you go find the other breezes? For God's sakes. Flower garden. They're probably just in here then. This is the flower garden. No? The music's alright, like, it's not that good, but it's alright, it's alright. Walk to the right and look for a place of... Oi! Walk to the right and look for a place with lots of blue flowers and hedge and well, seriously, you can't miss it. You! Conflict in this! Seriously. I'm walking to the right, hedged in. Do you mean left? This is the right. Yeah, I'm just a bit stupid. I don't even know what's going on. God. This is the blue flowers. See, that's what the kingdom is. My kingdom. I'm not of the wind. Not of the wind. I'm the night of the wind. God. Do I stand on here just to go, what's it? Oh. Yep. The prisoners are playing hide and seek. Can you find them? Away. Oh, there you are. Got him. Got him. Oh, it's like, what's this game? Like, whack-a-mole with breezies. Jesus. 8, 9. Damn. For the What's all going on with my dog? Jesus. I bumped my mouse. Nah, we're good, we're good, we're good. Got him. Halfway, I think. A few more games. Oh god. I will complete this game. Not in one episode, though. Hey everyone, let's go! Go this way. Why for us we're going? This way. Come on. Oh, what do you want?
Oh, I was going behind you.
We're coming. I'll get you some food. What kind of food do you need? Like grass. Oh, game.
How rare is he catching the rainbow berries in her hat?
Oh, what? She wears a hat. The hell? You know, the accuracy is just like, eh. Oh, you have to... Oh, okay. 10 fruits. That was easy, though. Way easy. I think just one more activity to go. One more activity to go, then we go, I think... There's the next chapter, so I'll probably end it at that chapter then. Like I said, this game's not, like, it's not bad, but at the same time, I'm not gonna, like, oh, we made it. Everyone line up. Everyone line up. Attention.
Wow, great job there. Rainbow berries look delicious. Hey, where's everybody going? We're gonna get to the painting field for the rainbow celebration. Rainbow celebration, that can't happen without me. I made the rainbows.
Poor thing. Must bumped her little, Fickhead, Jesus.
Well, we can't just leave her here. Wow, this seemed better than my magic wand.
Magic wand? She must have really bumped her head. Yeah, Breezy's, don't worry about it. She hit her head. She's got, like, a severe brain injury. She's fine. Star!
Oh, pretty yellow star!
And then there's a purple one.
Maybe it's spending fucking vehicles.
Rainbow Dash. I mean, Ponyville, here we come. I'm flying. I'm flying. Another password. You can unlock these passwords. So I'll unlock them off camera. Yeah. So we just move on to the next chapter. We just moved on to the next chapter, which means that the video ends here. Well, no, yeah, until I read it and I'll pause it. Meanwhile, back in Unicornia. Rarity is lost. We have looked everywhere. We need a plan. We should wait for her. But she's so young. I don't think she knows where home is. Wait, if she can't find her way back, there'll be no rainbows this year. No rainbows, never. That's so scary. Smokies, oh, what a world without rainbows look like. What do you guess if you've gone here for rainbow?
Lady Unicorn will be fun. Can I come? Yes, we must find her and bring her home.
Oh god.
Sweetie.
Sweetberry.
This cake is extra special, delicious.
That's thanks because I used a ton of rainbow berries. Flying. High Priest is ready for the rainbow celebration.
Yup. Yup.
Yup. It's always fun. I used the Big Mac.
I'm so excited to be here.
Darling. Welcome, darling. Yeah! Welcome, darlings! You know, I'm gonna send that to a friend. That is actually hilarious. Welcome, darlings! Who is your new friend? Hi, I'm Rarity and I'm hungry, darling. Oh my god.
My goodness, little darling, you were hungry. Would you like some?
Yeah, I'm so glad Generation 4 Ramsay is acting so much cocky than this.
Yes, please.
Eat the cake. Jesus.
Can I have some more?
Sorry, there isn't any more. I used up the last of the rainbow berries. You mean nibble cakes, pea pies, muffins?
Muffins?
Or juice?
It's not my fault. You said I could have some more.
Don't worry, I can make more. I just need someone to get some more.
Damn, that's a deal.
Your choice. Pick up the one you want to help Sweetberry. Now, I don't know Minty. You know what? Suspense! You'll have to find. Can I just. Is there a way like to save the game? Save state. Yeah, as a file, so.
Alright, good, so.
It's saved as a file, which means I'll just have to reopen up the game. Yeah, I'm sure I can quit for now. I can reopen up the game and we'll end up where we were, but for now, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed today's video, definitely give this video a big like, subscribe, more videos come in the future. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Ya! Wubba dub dub, motherfucker!